Hi everyone, Tatan and the round of war machines. First thing I would like to show that I started to experiment with other patterns. Namely the alligator pattern, which boosts my damage. And from the first trials, first day, it seems that damage is much more important than firing rate. So firing rate is not bad, but if you damage more than 1000 points, then you are much stronger. So first I thought that faster firing rate can outweigh higher damage, but it seems it's simply not true. And currently I'm relatively pleased with my firing rate. It's not that slow. But one shot is an early battle. But of course you can do nothing if you are surrounded. With 4 kills you can get more points than with 5 kills. Of course, it's easier to get more points if you don't die between kills, but still. I'm happy that I have relatively fast time, but it's still very slow. Okay. As before, in the last video, I try again to make cut between fights. I don't know if it helps or not, but it seemed that it helped. At least quite a little bit. Take a break here. And then continue with the conquest on the allies, for example. Let's try. as you see, damage is very important. That was a good round. Yeah, I didn't get a great chance. All my shots are cool. Except the premium one, but I don't have a premium subscription currently. So let's take another break and finish with the last round. But first, let's start the upgrade to it. It's still half day. Okay, let's try the investment on two tops. And I'm still experimenting with recording options. Easier to aim previously, at least. That's my feeling. Okay, that will it pop up? No. Thank you. certainly a miss. But at least I had the feeling that it was a hit. No problem. I don't know if that had any good reason. But 8 kills are not bad at all. So, with more damage you can get more kills, of course, but the difference is very huge. Of course, it depends on the enemy you got to kill. If you meet someone who can damage more than 10,000, then it's regardless. It doesn't matter how much damage you have. If he hits you, then you probably kill at least. So, but of course it highly depends on how much armor you have. But most of us don't have more than 10,000 armor, regardless of the patterns or details. So, yeah. So, thanks for watching. That's all for today, and I don't know what to say. So, I'm happy that you still are watching my videos. And see you next time. Bye.